he is, counting those rings like a space pirate monkey counting his gold. Larfleeze is using them to power the protective shield around him, get in there, and interrupt the energy flow generating the shield.
You're no
Use the shielded constructs to disrupt the energy beams from each emitter. That will temporarily lower the shield, protecting him. Sinestro Corps can take it from here. Was he always that ugly, or did you focus fire on his face? Yuck.
We will force Neron to renounce Kandak and drive back the forces of the Underworld.
This job isn't glamorous, but it's necessary.
There are reports of mummies and monsters attacking the citizens of Khandaq. Let's unravel their plans! You really turned these risen threats back into remnants of the past. Thanks a ton.